Breaking news, a federal appeals court is halting an independent review of documents seized by the FBI from former President Trump's home. That decision by a three-judge panel clears the way for federal prosecutors with the Department of Justice to use all those documents seized as part of their investigation.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.